Hey PNG listeners, it's Romy Teitzel here from the Broncos NRLW team. We're very grateful to be up here in PNG and absolutely loving our time.
Hey PNG FM, it's Karl, Bukowski here from the NRL Brisbane Broncos. It's great to be here in PNG on your radio station.
Naufm NGL.
We're episode 45, and the question that was asked is, what is your significant other's ick? So we're going to read out some answers that came in. I'm going to start. The first one, when he leaves the toilet seat up. Oh, had to agree with that one. Easy fix, that one. So I would say, put that toilet seat down.
The second answer is when he gets aggressive when she doesn't want, when she doesn't get what she wants.
We're travelling through PNG and visiting some community centres and some schools. Alex Glenn has an ick. It is when your toes aren't maintained. So he loves when your toes are painted and filed back and looking nice. So for the ladies out there trying to impress Alex Glenn, nice toes. Alrighty, next answer that we had sent in. He is too tall and misses my point all the damn time. Like, okay, coconut.
Next one is when he or she gets angry when I leave, or when she gets angry when I leave him on red. Yeah, that is definitely an ick.
Alright, Cam, you're exposing yourself. Alrighty, next one, I'm going to read this next one out. He pouts when he takes selfies. Oh, I agree with that one, I think.
Next one is, every time he wants to go out, he asks if I can have money. Well, that is it. Don't ask for money off your missus.
Alrighty, next one that was sent in by the listeners. When he don't want you in the club while he goes often to the clubs with his mates. Doing who knows what.
Ooh.
I love being around all my friends, and I think when you have a partner, they're your best friend, so I'd love them to be around me in the club having fun.
They constantly compare me with other people's relationships. Like, bro, if you want a perfect GF, please go paint them low Barbie store.
Perfect. Thank you so much for sending those in. I would have to agree with a few of them. And like I said, if you want to impress Cam or Alex Glenn while we're in PNG, you know what to do.
Thanks, PNG FM. Appreciate it. Go to the Broncos. Song going round my head. Like my favorite song going.